again to another episode of The Long Dark with your lovely, lovely hairless. This is a lie. I got a lot of hair, actually. It's supposed to be kind of ironic. Host, Jason T. Corpse. Or Corpsey. All right, so we left off because we're freezing. We're freezing, we're hungry, we're thirsty. We thought we were doing well, but things change. Things do change. And now I gotta check if my clothes are on. My clothes are not on. So this is the reason why we are freezing. So let's get our basic gloves. Cargo. Heavy wool sweater. Insulated boots. Our toque. I just found out that's how you pronounce that word. That's toque. Canadian style. Wool long underwear. And some wool socks. Now that we got that stuff on, we need to drink, and there we go. How's our condition? We are really, really, really hungry. Really, 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 really hungry. Let's see. Sorry, I was just checking a text message. All right, so hopefully our coal... Do we have any material to burn? We have 1 fir firewood and 3 reclaimed woods. I think now we have to head back to the cabin. So let's pick up this bedroll. Actually, there's still more to loot here. We haven't been into the other 2 rooms yet, I don't think. Unless I'm remembering incorrectly. Which is impossible because I am perfect. But just in case. For that 1% chance out of 99 that I'm wrong, we will check. No, we have not looted in here. We have our pry bar with us. Oh, come on, lockers. Yeah, we have our pry bar with us. If we find a... There should be a locked locker over there. Just want to double check that I'm not missing anything. Did we get anything? Nope, nope. There's usually something on those shelves over there as well. To my right. Well, nothing. You are screwing me. You are royally screwing me. Game. You're giving me nothing. And that's just wrong. You gypped me on a hunting rifle. And now you're gypping me out of supplies. This isn't fair. It's not fair. They really need to fix the voice in here, too. Nothing. What a surprise. Wow. So guys, we just went through, how many lockers? 6, 7 lockers so far, and nothing. I've been given nothing. Oh, why'd you break the streak, Summit Soda? We're on a streak of not getting anything. I'm very disappointed now. At least we're getting the sewing kits that I need. Scrap metal will help. Awesome. How are we doing? Okay, our cold's going down. Good. No more cold. I could turn on my... I probably should turn on my storm lantern, because I'm not sure if you guys can see this too well. And there's always usually some good loot in here. Or purification tablets, good. Very good. Yeah, they really need to fix that voice. I mean, it's just echoing way too much. Basic boots. My insulated boots are much better. Story of my life, searching through these things and not getting anything. It's funny, you start off with the plan. I'm gonna get the hunting rifle. Another toque, okay, that's great. I'm gonna get the hunting rifle, and the two locations I know the hunting rifle should be, it isn't there. So, where could it be? If it's even in game. I wonder if it even spawned. Okay, anything else? I'm not missing anything else, am I? Hello? This game does not love me this time. Okay, we'll take that other lantern. Come on, George, give me something. All right, some beef jerky, that's good. Another toque. Ugh. I got plenty of toques now. Oh, I didn't know there was a safe in here. No one told me there was a safe. Is this new? Oh, my framerate is sucking. This must be new. Slowly but surely. Okay, right around there. That's about, what, 28? Ah, frack! Okay. Maybe it was 38. 48? 50. Ow. 28. There better be something good in here. Yes, there it goes. Rifle ammunition. Hey, got plenty of ammunition right now. That's great. I just need a goddamn gun. I need a gun to shoot that ammunition out of. And wolves and deer and the like. Let's go and eat something. Because we are a little bit loaded down here. No, not that. And drink. Condition. Still looted down. Mainly just eating, just to unload ourselves a little bit here. Plus the extra calories won't hurt. Okay, we are good. Back in the green, or the gray there. Now, I am not missing anything else, am I? Hello? Hello? Wow. Yeah, I never knew that safe was there. That's really awesome. And I wonder if that's a random spawn. I think we got everything here. Is that it? I guess it is. I forgot there was this deer out here that was dead. Oh no. Well, this weather sucks, but we're gonna persevere, move on. When we get back to the cabin, we're going to... What are we going to do? Oh, we're gonna forage for wood! That's it! We are going to forage for wood! So how many days are we at? 3 days, 3 hours? We're gonna make this, folks. We're gonna try to put this out as far as we can. And hopefully we will stumble across a hunting rifle. We've got to, right? It's gotta be somewhere in this game. It's gotta have spawned in one of the cabins. Certainly didn't spawn in the camp office. Maybe it's in one of the cabins around the lake. That is certainly something we will check. I believe there's a dead body I didn't get anything off of because I was in a hurry. Was this a dead guy? Nope, already looted him. Here's another dead animal. What are you looking like here, buddy? Let's go and harvest this meat. £2.2 should be fine. How are we doing as far as weight? We're overweight again. All right, well, eat this beef jerky. And the Summit Soda. How is this? The wolf meat's fine. Oh, I don't want to drop anything. What do we got? Okay. At least we got some venison. We'll have to do some foraging for wood. We'll use our hatchet. And then we may have to repair the hatchet as well. Let's just get back to the camp office. I wanted to grab the meat, though, because I'm not sure what mechanics. They're always patching this game, and you never know if they'll adjust or if they nerf the degrade times or if they extend them or shrink them. But any way you look at it, grab what you can, eat what you can. I've got some calories in me now. Fortunately, I had to dip into my food stocks, but I think I have some food in the cabin as well, so my main thing is I want to cook up the meat. I'm at 69 condition right now, and that's because I am freezing, not because I'm starving this time, for once! Alright, I think there's some stuff here. Is this another box of ammo?
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Oh my god, you are killing me! This is not fair. It's not fair. Let's drop the ammo. We don't need it right now. What is it? Other? Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, we'll be back for that ammo if we need it. We have another run we have to do anyways, so I don't want to stay out here too long. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is the most ammo I've actually ever found. For real. It's usually 15, but I've seen the game only give us 10 rounds before. But never 20? 20 rounds? Now it's just teasing me. The game's like, fuck you, Jason. You're not doing anything. You thought you had a plan when you came into this, but guess what? Mother Nature don't give a damn about your plans. Yeah, I hope I didn't pass up the stupid cabin. I don't think I did. I think it's right over y'all. Right over y'all. There it is. There's home sweet home. And odd that I haven't ran into any wolves yet. I should knock on wood. Here, let me knock. Knock on wood. No wolves. Okay. Let's get back inside. Oh, wait a minute. We still need to forge. Let's do this. Let's drop off some stuff. We need to drop off some stuff down here. What do we got? We have, this is all of our materials, right? Right. So let's put scrap metal in there. We'll keep the wood on us because I really need to, let's put the fur firewood in there. Keep that, we have some repairing to do. Okay, that drawer is empty. Oh, I don't even know why I'm clicking on these. Empty, searched. Okay, there's something in here. So this is our other drawer. What do we got in another? Let's put all of it except for 5 rounds, just in case. And this is our medicine cabinet, but there's hardly any room left in it. And I think I'm good with holding on to these, because that wolf attack, when it got all Liam Neeson back there, I was really glad to have that stuff on me. Back upstairs. What do we have in here? This is where all our clothes are at. So let's put, for right now, let's put these clothes in there for right now. Oh, it's maxed out. Ugh! Come on, I can stuff some more in there. Balls. What about down here? There's not much room left here in our... This is our tools? Yeah. Not much room left in here either. Well, we could put one of these can openers away. That's probably about it. I don't know how heavy. That's a pound. Got a couple sewing kits. Yeah, we need to drop some of this. We'll drop it right here. Like this. Was it a tool? Yeah. We'll go ahead and drop one of the storm lanterns. Let's drop this one. And let's drop one of the hunting knives. Both of them are the same. Should we drop? Let's drop a couple of sewing kits. We don't need all of them on us. Drop one of the hatchets. We'll drop this one. Okay, everything else is fine. How are we doing for food? Okay. So right now, we need to cook all this stuff. Cold is going down, fatigue is going up. We need to get wood, though. This is an absolute priority. Priority. So it's forged a little bit. Luckily, the weather's a little bit better. Let's forage for 2 hours? Yeah, 2 hours should be good. Hopefully bring back some good wood. Good wood. What are we looking at here? Forge fir firewood, 6 pieces of them. Let me see if I can get more reclaimed wood from in here. Let's forage. Let's forage for an hour, but with nothing. Maybe I can get some reclaimed wood from in here. Yay, 1 reclaimed wood. Okay. Let's start us a fire. Start. Usually it'll fail. It hasn't failed on me yet. Oh, well. That's one thing I'm good at, I guess, is starting fires. Now we need to cook. Let's go and throw in this reclaimed wood first. I still think it's odd. It takes less time to cook than to melt water. And I don't want to really burn the fir firewood, because that's used to repair gear. I mean, yeah, repair gear, like hatchets and stuff like that, so. do some housekeeping here, and we'll melt 0.2 gallons. And we will boil 0.2 gallons. Well, there's still, I still had regular water, melted water in my pack anyways. I guess I should have just melted that. Alright, let me check. Are we good? Thirsty. I'm getting tired. I'm not gonna drink just yet. I need to make some repairs, so let's grab some of this, some of these clothes out of here. Basic boots. I don't think we have to make any repairs to our boots just yet. Do we? Insulated boots? No, I think we're good on those. So, basic gloves.
So hungry.
These toques are pretty damn heavy. Alright, let's harvest. We are going to harvest, yes, harvest these jeans. And we'll eat before we go to bed. So that shouldn't be an issue. Ah, I don't wanna tear that down. Those are good condition. It's long underwear. Take it out. Harvest it.
I don't feel so good.
I know you don't, buddy. I know you don't. That's a good condition toque as well. Maybe I should wear that. I really don't have to go crazy with tearing all of these down. Okay, let's repair. So we can't know. Wool long underwear. Let's repair it. Perfect, 99%. And how about the down ski jacket? Repair that. Okay. My toque is fine. My wool socks are fine. Wool long underwear is fine. I guess I could. Let me repair this heavy wool sweater. Ah, shit, I'm dehydrated. Ah, shit. Okay. Well, I need a drink, like, now. Drink up, buddy. And we're hungry, we're fatigued. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're about to head off to nighty-night sleep land. Let's go ahead and take off our clothes. Take off. Now, there we go. I just don't want to wear off the, you know, the condition of them drops the more you wear them. So now we're gonna eat. Drink. Eat this wolf meat. 1,250 calories. That's what I like to see. Another 1,250. Love it. Love it. Eat this venison. And we will eat the rest of this venison. Perfect. Oh, I only have... Oh, it's because I'm full. That's why. I'm full. I should still have, like, half venison left. Yep. 499 calories. So I only ate part of that venison. And that's fine. I'm still a little thirsty. Let's go and drink. And now we will go to sleep, ladies and gentlemen. The blissful rest of the damned. We'll put on our clothes after this. We can get by without once, but if I do it again, I know I'll be freezing. See, my cold has gone up. So let's go and put our clothes back on. Basic gloves. Both of these are... Oh, one of these 50. Okay. Insulated boots. Down ski jacket. Cargo pants. Heavy wool sweater. See, I know I have another toque. It's 97%. That's right. Wool long underwear. Wool socks. Or wear these wool socks. And I think that's all we need to wear, right? We get our basic gloves, get everything, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. We're a little bit thirsty. Our condition. What is our condition at? Can you see it on here? I don't know. Let's put some of these clothes back. Wool socks go in there. It's only half a pound. Yes, perfect. Everything fit in nice and neat. Now, how are we doing as far as food in here? Everything's, what is condition like? 41%? That's not too bad. Let's put some more food in there. We don't have that much food. We'll keep that venison on us, though. Cupboard. Where is my con- Oh, 81%. Okay. Well, let me drink. Okay. Good. And hunger's going up just a little bit. Maybe we should just go and eat the rest of that venison. Sounds like a good idea. Fine. Okay. Let's sleep for just a little bit longer. Maybe about 5 hours. Hopefully we'll wake up 100% refreshed, 100% condition, 100% condition, and we are saved. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. It's a short but sweet one, and sometimes you just gotta have those short and sweet ones. Because, you know, you can't... I know watching... everyone's probably seen this game a million times now, and they want to see different ways people survive, but, you know, really, I can understand if you don't want to sit around for an hour and watch a video or 30 to 40 minutes, so we are going to end it now. Guys, thank you for watching. My few viewers that I have, I really appreciate it. I'm not really doing this for views. I'm doing it because it's fun. I love to do it. It's fun. Plus, I'm bored. You know, I ain't got nothing to do. What are you going to do? So, like, subscribe, tell your friends, and I will talk to you later. Thanks, everyone, and of course, cheers.